a huge papal mass held in Abu Dhabi. In fact, Pope Francis held the first such mass ever in the United Arab Emirates before a crowd of as many as 170,000 people by some estimates.
Let us confidently make those prayers to God the Father, the Lord of life and of history, and we await his joy and salvation.
Francis appealing for Christian and Muslim leaders to work together to promote peace and reject war.